did play Grand Theft Auto 5. I can't remember the part I was going to put in it, so let's see when we open my inventory and I'll go from there. Budget like $3 or $4 on like say money. $2,500 his budget. Yeah, I had 9 plus. I mean, I'll take a chance. It only doesn't run on Ryzen. If it don't work on Ryzen, it's dead fool and get caught. Yeah, what's left is 120 minutes. I have SD card. I mean, not SD card, SD card. I meant to say, M.2. This is too dangerous. So you can see, yeah, $370. I don't think. Yeah, definitely.
Trying to go to the court as soon as I snap it, rubbing it.
28, yeah. And now we have to put this in here to help it out. Yeah. What are you bugging for? What's up? Look at this guy.
Walking in there, right?
Look at this guy.
Said, I'll be one tomorrow. Give me a lollipop.
Look at this guy.
I'm over there. I'm walking in there. Look at this guy. You see Jay walking in
there. Hey, buddy.
Game
at
work.
Oh, I'm playing.
What's that?
Playing
on the computer?
Yeah.
What type of game is that?
I got tons of games on the computer. That's all I play is computer.
Look what Dad's got.
What?
Oh, he got geeky.
What are you crying for?
Stop it, Dad. He'll get him a lollipop.
No tears. There's no tears. Oh, find the man, the better. Come here. Come on. Come on. What's his life like? Lally back. We're gonna boost this one up a little bit. We're gonna build that. Yeah. I got my stars. Nah, I don't like doing it. Those are always there. Alright, cool. Alright, let's go get these and finish that build. So hold them for now. Alright, so let's remove this original part and then put in the new part. So we're going to start with beefier graphics. And then, you know, we're going to still use his RAM. Not wrong with it.
But they're lying.
So now we got this real beefy I-9 in there. And like I said, we're going to use his RAM. Ain't nothing wrong with the 16 gigs. Alright, so. Now we're going to put the graphics card back in there. We got 228 Ti. Alright, we're going to put this one in there. So we went over, but we're looking out for him. He should understand. If not, oh well. So something else in here is broken. So we're just gonna pull everything out.
Oh, here's my magic.
We're gonna pull everything out and check it. I don't know why you got a 750 right here. I was just saying working out with Desi because I took a lot of stuff off my price list.
Yeah. What's your price list at? I need you to give me a card to look at the, phones and shit on internet and I'll be tagging Dad. I'll be tagging
him. I'm going to look at it.
Never see your
So when I was trying to tell Dan about Rollins' phone, the boy came and fixed her phone, but I had to hook it up to an iTunes so it just reset.
Right.
What I would look up is that she didn't know her iCloud and none of that. I was going to
set it. Yeah, so basically, what did you do
there? He had all the tools he's doing. After a little thing,
I do iPhone. It's just, I don't like buying the screens off of Amazon because they're going to break right away.
That's what I know. You told me that, and I know you.
And then, you know, when Trump was in office, he stopped trading with China, so the company I used that I got a discount off went out of business because of him. But they would give you an iPhone screen that was the same one that they use in military Mac boards, and that means their thing is strong. Like, we did the test and everything, graphics and blue story, phone still good. Ran over it, shot it, all of it. So those are like great screens, and it's worth the $65 because even if your screen breaks again, you have a protective case on it, and another protective screen. So you got 5 years warranty on it before you even got to replace it. I know a lot of people use that.
She
wanna fuck with the dead. She wanna fuck with the dead. She wanna fuck
with the dead. Don't want. I don't think it's reading this book. We don't need this. You want some inside my love house?
Cause what she got there? The 11 or 12?
I have a
what
did I have? Oh, I have a 7.
Oh, okay. Up now.
Yeah, that's just some bullshit.
I was telling him, I was like, I don't know when this birthday is very, very, very close.
Right.
Because
oh,
this is
the
time that we did the big
show. Oh, well, that seems
how it goes. Jalen, stop. Turn it off.
Okay. Alright, motherboard broken as well. Damn. Man, got four. I'm not sure. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. We got 24 gigs. I'm gonna just go ahead and swap in a whole new 16. Service card still good. Storage still good. So everything's good except this cardboard. So we already have CPU. We need to go. When you go here, now you can change it. So we're gonna do phone factor, micro ATM. I want to give him a sound a little bit more flashy, a little bit more goofy. 1070. I don't know if I'm going to put it in there. But we shall see. Put my thing count up. Alright, now I'm running back up. Alright, I'll take these parts up and put them in.
Girl, I just laughed at
you. I know, after all going, he's really bringing his foot out.
No, the bed thing, that's fine. But the damn crackers in the tank.
I'm warning you right there. I'm saying you gotta come on this way.
I be laughing when her and my daughter be going at it. They had me down.
You and your daughter?
Yes.
You said you and your daughter? Oh, you got some kids on your own now?
My daughter be going.
Did she be fussing back then?
Yeah, my daughter be going with her. Oh, come on, phony.
Wait, you had to get up.
Yeah, my dog be going back and forth. I'm like, girl, you're gonna be quiet. I can't save you.
That's them girls for you. They smart mom.
And then my dog wanna be a friend so she can get her nails done.
And her hair.
Look, I just
fucked
the floor too. Look, we
got a
problem.
You know that I fucked
that one.
About
to have a whole heart.
Oh, man, so he wanted his
ramp back.
Some people load their RAM, so he's the one to go. Alright, so let's go get the RAM to eat first. Nah, I understand.
Okay.
key tank, they have the pool key tank, so they're like, they're holding one in there from the pool.
Hey, no, don't turn on that stove.
His is good. Because normally on these dudes, you can't really change that. The people don't want stuff changed around, they still want to do stuff. I would like to give them stuff, but they don't want that. What's those guys? And he is done. Alright, he is done. Get him out of here. Alright, so we ain't worried about him. We gonna worry about this guy. He's my favorite four chain. Lord Joe, so.
You better be careful, cause one more step you're gonna be inside the cabinet trying to get away from me. They ain't a regular cabinet, I had to find the hallway myself. My hand went, I was like, what?
Huh? church. But everybody knows it's mine, but they know the
church.
Alright, so I didn't have the cooler for this one. Cooler. Ooh, that one was so bad. You know, my head don't work. If you don't know how to go through that KRO. And just keep it on, so. Be testy. Alright, I'm gonna install it. I'm gonna see which one's gonna let's install. Like I said, let me see. I don't know what I did. I didn't take his sticky note off the wall, so I'm on the spike. So, I'm good now. Don't fall out, we didn't have enough of that.
I won't dare fall out, huh? She'll put me the fuck out of the hole and she'll come and
I'll get that right now.
Yeah,
we didn't have enough of that. Cause then she get mad that you didn't save her, but you saved the TV.
Hey yo, hold on, what she did? She saved the TV and not her?
Yeah.
Yo. Hey yo, I'm pissy that you saved the TV.
Did you get the magazine? Because I'm not going to get it.
I'm going to get out. If you jump up and travel, I'm going to get out. 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 I
This is gonna be nice, bro. Alright, so let's disassemble this.
Because it was like, I can't see, I didn't know it was there. So you see stuff on the damn shelf.